We're awesome. We're hot as dick. I mean, we're basically local celebrities.
Thanks.
Florida Girls is an incredible new comedy about four young women living in Florida, just doing their best to get by and, you know, reevaluate sort of where they're at in their lives based on the fact that, you know, their friend has now left them.
She's leaving us here to f***ing rot. Florida Girls is a show that I wrote based on growing up in Florida. I lived in Florida from when I was 9 to when I was 20. And during that time, I had this crazy group of girlfriends and we got into a lot of very Florida-specific adventures. I wrote the pilot based on those stories.
I'm serious, y'all. I feel like we might need to, like, change or something. Think about it, all we do is like get hammered and do dumb crap.
It's four women, really don't have any ambitions in life, kind of realizing that they want to do more with their lives all at the same time and in very different ways that are hilarious.
I'm trying to get my life together. I'm trying to marry my boyfriend Harold.
We get into a lot of Florida trouble.
You owe me $100. You took my Molly last year and I stole you a guava ween costume.
You better quit with that whack.
You know, like Florida stuff.
I am so sorry. I'm sorry.